at first, comma, the return word could be used only by a few as it was carefully and beautifully written by hand, comma, and one copy only existed of each piece of writing, full stop. Now, comma, however, comma, thousands of copies of a book can be turned out in a very short time, comma, and the thoughts and ideas of one man can be read by millions. This has its dangers, comma, of course, comma, as well as its advantages, for it may happen, and we have seen it happens, that a person with a powerful use of words can influence millions of people in the direction he desires, for words are powerful things. People are moved to action by words, comma, they are moved to action by the ideas expressed in words. We know that in political life, the man who is most successful is generally the man with the power to speak well, comma, to use words in a way that influences people to believe what he says. We know that in business, the best salesman is the one who can overcome his customers with words, comma, who can make them believe that what he has to sell is better than what other people have to sell. The successful writer is not always the one who tells the best story, but the one who can best use words to express his ideas and the feelings of his characters. Next para. Nor are shorter writers any less dependent upon words. Shorter writers depend upon words for their very existence as shorthand writers, for without words there is no shorthand in the sense in which we understand it. Even the old picture writing was a form of shorthand, comma, for one picture had to express quite a long story. The modern shorthand writer is like the successful story writer, the successful salesman, the successful man in political life, full stop.